Ron's rocket's got his strong arm going on at H115. Ron, are you ready?
Roger.
Roger, ready and gone in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
Dark matter.
Okay. Okay, then we got a treat here. Art Carl Hoger flying a 4-inch Phoenix on an
H238.
Maybe that's the other guy?
We can still load a few for range right if there are any in line, otherwise we'll close range right.
So the Korean rocket guy said, go over to check out the berm, and walked over, and here it is. Yeah, I hear the altimeter.
Okay.
No zipping, no zapping. It's all good. No burning. Surf site.
That's fine.
Yeah.
What's up, Brandon? Thunk. Oh, that didn't sound good. All right, I put in the starter, but I did not pack it, so that's on, not on me. I don't know what happened to the fin. Huh.
There it is. No. What is with the alphas?
G7 is Vern's rocket to Leviathan. He's got a camera on board, so it just goes up and around behind you or above you. Be sure to smile and wave. Flying on a G77 over here on pad B7. 75. G75, B7, pad. Skies are clear. We're going in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Wave for the camera.
There it is, event. Looks like the chute release didn't work. Yeah, it looks like the chute release didn't work. Further out than I thought. It looks like the chute at least didn't work. Well, it's still there. Must have just slipped out.
It has since remained in my desk drawer with only occasional use for signing important papers and documents. Both pens and pencil remain fully functional with no refills or changes.